Okay, today is another attempt at trying to get all the stamps and then going pro and then superstar class in Swords Play's Speed Slice. Now, after going through everything from the last Speed Slice and then the one after that, I have figured out the only item I am missing for that last stamp besides beating the champion is the stupid orange cantaloupe. And I determined it's the orange one because it's the only one I haven't gotten a point for. I've sliced it correctly, but not gotten a point for it. So that's why I believe it is the orange cantaloupe. It's the only explanation I can find of why I don't have. And I'll show you why I don't have this stamp. Slice correctly, slice at least one of each of the 18 objects. The only one that I have not gotten a point for is the orange cantaloupe. I've sliced them all correctly, but I think it has to count as a point. Okay, so I need to get the orange cantaloupe, I need to slice it correctly, which is going to be really hard at this point, because the orange cantaloupe is going to come randomly, plus, I have to beat these people. I'm already at skill level 1,200 something. So, I might just kind of let them win a bit, hopefully get the orange cantaloupe. Oh, please do the orange cantaloupe. That's not the orange one. See, that's what I'm hoping for. Cantaloupe right now. And I might, you know, let them win until I get an orange cantaloupe. And just keep restarting till I slice an orange cantaloupe. And if I slice an orange cantaloupe, even if I lose overall, just let it ding me on points so that I can get that stamp and not have to stress about it anymore. I wasn't ready for that. I hit my elbow on that too. Or maybe, since it's going okay right now, if I try to keep it even, try to win anyway, that's best. It gives me baby points, but baby points are better than negative points. Oh well. Okay, orange. Not orange. I want like a cantaloupe, not them big cantaloupes. No. Mine was better. This really is a really tough game mode to just, you know, after getting pro, it is such a tough game mode for me. I just don't have that lightning fast reaction time. Thank you. Okay, see, negative points bad. This is okay. It's only going to give me like 20, which sucks. But I really need to just try to keep it even to get that orange cantaloupe. So that I can get the orange cantaloupe. Let him have that one on purpose. I'm hoping for the orange cantaloupe in this round. Like, really hoping for it. Because it'd be wonderful if I can get that stupid orange cantaloupe out of the way. Okay, orange cantaloupe. No! Oh, at least it wasn't the orange one because I just sliced that horribly wrong. Okay. Let him have one. No more. No more points for him. No. Oh, not him. I might lose this round now because of that. I did not mean to give him that one. Okay. Seriousness. Thank you. Gosh dang it. Woohoo! You win! You get 20 points! Don't you like those 20 points? I sure don't. I'm gonna let him get, you know, way up there. Again. Till I see that orange cantaloupe. And I think, if I remember correctly, after going through everything, I've only seen it twice. So, I mean, in my failed attempt run through of this, you know, cantaloupe, not orange! That sucks so bad. But in my first attempt of my run-through on this, that was the second stamp I got. It came no problem, I got through all the items. I don't know why it's being such a pain this time. It's just... It's just not giving me the cantaloupe. I need the cantaloupe. So if I take 1 point away from him, if I don't let him get all the way up, I get 40. Oh, that's gonna make beautiful. Now I'm hoping in this one to at least beat the champion. You know, even if that other stamp comes in later, I really want to at least beat the champion. I need to let him have some points. Come on, man. Give me a cantaloupe. Cantaloupe? Not orange. Give me the dang orange. That was supposed to be re-up, not my swing. Of course, with that one. I need a slice. Slice, slice, slice. Bread. Now one more. Ah, let's hope for a cantaloupe. Yeah, that 20 points is so helpful. Why am I getting points already? I don't want to have more points in the beginning. Come on, Matt. Throw me an cantaloupe. Orange cantaloupe! That should fix that stamp. No matter what happens in this match, win or lose, it has to get finished. It has to. I finally got that orange cantaloupe. Now, I don't know why it was so difficult for him to throw an orange cantaloupe. You know, he threw the other kind at least 100 times. I swear. And I spent hours. If it's not the orange cantaloupe, I swear, I spent hours digging, double checking everything to see what item it was. Whatever. I sliced the orange cantaloupe. It's fine. I only lost two.
Excellent.
I was right. It was the orange cantaloupe. Oh. I was right. I'm so glad I was right. I was gonna be so upset if I wasn't right. I was gonna be so mad if he gave me an orange cantaloupe first thing there. It's like, why couldn't you have done that before? Don't know how happy it makes me to finally have that stupid orange cantaloupe and be right that it was a stupid orange cantaloupe. I needed that. Just because I got that stupid orange cantaloupe stress over doesn't mean I can throw the game now. I swear. Thank you, Matt. Let's get something against orange cantaloupes. I swear. Oh, 40 points ain't bad. this might go well. My... my first, you know, I guess you can call it my practice attempt at this. My practice attempt at this went utterly horribly. Not only the fact of I didn't think about, oh, I need to do the stamps first. I also, you know, I got to the champion and I just struggled horrendously on it. I have a feeling it's probably going to end up the same. But we'll find out. I don't remember if I struggled to get up to the champion. I just know I horrendously struggled on the champion. Like, it was an uphill battle the entire way. I think I sat on the champion for a solid... hour and a half, 2 hours. And then I realized my recording was screwed also, because couldn't hear me. All you heard was game, and I don't know why. Audio was mixed, was off. I have no clue why. I sliced that right, you stupid. Oh no. Okay. It doesn't benefit me, it's not happening now. Or, the stamps are done. Oh, come on. Oh, see? He's got something against orange cantaloupes. Every cantaloupe except that one has not been the orange one. He's melanist. But only the cantaloupe type melons. He's cantaloupist. Oh, come on. You. I swear. Oh. Oh, that's right. Wait, what level was I? I don't know. 1450? I don't know. Something like that. I wasn't ready. I shouldn't have clicked ready. See? Still not orange. That's what I'm telling you. He's cantaloupist. Mm-hmm. No. No. But our times were the same. Thanks. All right, let's see. Is it orange? Nope. I'm not gonna let him move that down now. You know, it'd be really weird if the eggs were soft boiled instead of hard boiled, so you just got the runny yolk whenever you cut it, it just goes blah, blah, blah. Kind of be like the eggs bleeding, just blah, 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 blah. Okay, here's the struggle zone. Guaranteed. Struggle zone about to start. Nope, not ready. Here we go anyway. Yeah. No! Oh, come on. No! There is no way. There's no way that was his. And then just another no. Oh my god. See? Yep. There's round one of struggle. Here comes round two. Cause why? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, maybe he's not cantaloupe, but so far he's equal. I go cry now. How? No. Dang it. Come on. Dang it, 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 dang it. Okay, obviously, that's not working. We'll try it again anyway. No. screw you. Oh, come on. Always those bottom slices. Always those bottom slices. I didn't swing that way. Oh, come on! No. Come on. Thank you. always with? When it matters most. I've ever been. Oh, why does it always work? You know what? We'll be mad another day.